I need you to survive hard times. Hard times. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey guys, and today's video I am going to be doing a spring haul. I was going to do two separate videos because most of the stuff in this haul is from Primark. However, I thought, you know what, let's just do it all in one because I thought that would just be too many hauls in one go. So this video is going to be long. I do apologise, but yeah, most of the clothing I bought recently is from Primark. However, there are a few bits from Urban Outfitters, Zara, and so yeah. The first thing I wanted to show you guys wasn't something I bought. I wanted to show you a very belated birthday present that I hadn't managed to show you yet because I didn't know what video to put it in, and I thought it was dead cute and I just had to show you guys. So as some of you may know, I'm a photographer, I do my own little photography business, and then I'm a YouTuber and I work at Primark as well. But a friend of mine, or a friend from church, saw this and thought of me, and I thought it was absolutely adorable. It's a camera with a diamante in the middle of the lens on a very long chain, and I thought it was very unique and cute, and yeah, I really liked that. So thank you very much, Kim. So this haul is not just clothing, there are bits from the homeware section at Primark, just a few things because you can't go into Primark and not check out the homeware section because most of it is pretty amazing at this time of year. First of all, this cute little cushion, and I just couldn't resist it. And for only £3, it was a bargain, and it's just the most comfiest cushion. It's like so squishy, and I just really like the yellow and the like teal and navy blue on the white. It's really nice and it's really small and it's going on my bed. So yeah, I saw this in the sale and it was £1, I think, or it was £2. I've already worn this, so I do apologize if it looks a bit creased and a little bit worn, but this is a Hogwarts alumni t-shirt. Now, I don't know if anyone else has like the same kind of thing when they go into Primark, but some of the Harry Potter merchandise is either a little bit, they've gone a little bit too far and it almost looks cheap, or they've held back and it actually looks really nice. And this is one of the tops that looks really nice. And the reason why I really love this top in particular is because all of the Hogwarts houses are in the right colours. Because Hufflepuff, even though it's not my house, always seems to be grey in most of the t-shirts and jackets, and then Ravenclaw is like yellow sometimes, or yeah, I don't know, it's like a really off colour. But I really like this, it's really simple and it's dead comfy, it's in a really nice material, and that was only £1 or £2 in the sale, and I was like, I can't pass it up. I just can't do it. I've also worn this. I mean, a few of these things I've already picked out and worn because I just wanted to. We've had such great weather recently, so I could not use some of the clothes that I've bought for spring. But I picked up this simple stripy tee, low round neck. It's got quarter length sleeves, or maybe a bit longer than quarter length sleeves, which is really nice for the warmer months. I think that was £4. Again, I picked up another stripy tee, maybe a bit longer than normal sleeves, because normal sleeves would be about here, and this just comes a bit lower than the shoulders and a bit above the elbow. So yeah, this is really nice, and I think this one was £4 as well. Another simple basic tee, however, this one has a Disney character on it, and it is Stitch. Now, for so long, and I mean so long, I've been waiting for a Stitch t-shirt. They've done Flounder, they've done Simba, they've done Finding Dory, they've done Moana, they've done Frozen, they've done so many Disney characters, and Stitch was one I really wanted them to do. And one of my most recent nicknames is Stitch, so I thought it fit perfectly. Next up, we have some stripy PJ bottoms, and I was going to get these when they were full price. They were £4, I believe, full price. Yeah, and I got them on sale for £2. I just really liked the pattern. They don't have a top, to go with them, but I do have plenty of pajama tops that don't have bottoms. The next thing I'm not so sure about, it was more of a impulse buy, I guess, but I needed a new summer hat, a new cap, should I say. I don't really have any light coloured caps, and I went for this like camo cap, and I'm not gonna put it on my head now, but imagine it on the head. But this is only £3, and I thought, you know what, just get it and then use it when I need it. I mean, I don't have one, and I really liked it. So yeah, I absolutely love this jacket. It's this gorgeous dusty pink. Now, I don't often go for pink. I think I've mentioned this before, but I just really liked this colour. And with my hair being blonde at the minute, I thought it would go really nice. It's this gorgeous suede jacket with the gold trimmings on it. It's got a gold zip as well. And it's got pockets, and then it has like this belt at the bottom. Just, I really like it. And I think this was like the most expensive item out of Primark that I bought, and this was £23. So working at Primark, we walk around a lot. I really needed some new work shoes, and Primark have these like workout black non-lace up kind of like trainers. Woo! So many of us at work wear these type of shoes because they are so comfy. They have memory foam insoles, and they're just the comfiest things. And when they brought them back in, I was like, grab a pair before they go, because even customers really like these. And they're just nice to slip on, walk to work in, walk around work in, and just get nice and comfy. They're just so nice. And I think these are £8. Picked up some socks. You cannot go wrong with a pair of black socks. I go through loads. They're dead comfy. So, and £1.70 for 5 pairs. I mean, who can complain? Cannot hold these upright. I should have kept the hangers for these. I also picked up some white bras, t-shirt bras. These are the comfiest things ever. I get these like all the time. And for £2 each, you can't beat the prices at Primark. They're just so good. I feel a bit weird showing you my underwear on camera, but everyone wears it. I'm trying to like pick everything out that's from Primark first before I get into other shops, just so you don't get confused. Now, I know it's a little bit early to shop for your holiday, or my holiday, since I'm going in August. But then again, I guess it's not, at least you're prepared. But I've started buying a few things for my holiday to Holland this year. However, I don't think we're gonna get major sunny weather like we have done from Italy and Spain, obviously. Last year, I wanted something to cover me up when I go to the pool, like a kimono, a really long kimono. I didn't manage to find one, and I specifically wanted a white one. Anyway, Primark did not bring one in, but they brought this cute boyfriend kind of t-shirt. Again, quarter length sleeves, but you don't have to roll these up. They're just like come to the elbows, but it's like really long, like a kimono. I'm not sure what you'd call it, a kimono t-shirt? I mean, a t-shirt dress? I don't know what you'd call it, but it's got a pocket, and it is in the beachwear. Look, swim and beach. So I thought, you know what, that would be perfect to go over my mint swimming costume that I got last year. This was £8, and I really, really love this. This was £3, and I think you might have seen these quite a lot, but these are just simple throw me on t-shirts. That's a new phrase. Like, if you haven't got anything else to wear, it's kind of like that kind of t-shirt, you know, just throw it on and you can pull an outfit off with a simple t-shirt. That's the thing, like you can put a simple grey t-shirt on and then wear funky jeans and a funky jacket, or under dungarees or something like that. I don't know, but I really like this. Not only that, it's really, really soft. £3, and I love it. I have already worn this in a video, actually, the best friend tag, and it's just this cute little white t-shirt, dead adorable. I think, how much was this? I think this is either 4 or 6. I want to lean to more of the 6. It's a really flowy white t-shirt, and I love my white t-shirts. The next t-shirt's in the same design. However, this is in a cherry print, and as soon as I saw this, I was like, I have to get this. I just think it's dead cute. I love it. And I love cherries. Not my favourite fruit, but I do love cherries. I'm not a fan of pink, but this year has brought the pink out in me. A bit more on the smart kind of style of things. This is a gorgeous white slash cream. And again, a nice flowy summery t-shirt. Well, it's not really a t-shirt, it's more of a shirt. Blouse, there we go. Got there in the end. It has like a little keyhole cutout just above the chest. I think it's like a viscous material, but I'm not entirely sure. Is it viscous? I don't know. Made in Vietnam. Well, there you go. No, it's nylon. Nylon and cotton. But I really like it. I could wear this like tie undone or tied in a cute little bow. This was £10 and that is really annoying me. I need to cut those out. You ever get annoyed with these like hanger ribbons that come attached to the top? I have to cut them out because I just get really OCD about it and I have to cut them off. A couple more shirts. I know. I think I have tons of shirts. This one I saw on Instagram and it did not come in my Primark for so long. At least 3 weeks I was looking for this t-shirt. But eventually it did, and it's the Gus t-shirt from Cinderella, and the label is covering his face. Let's just move that out of the way. Look how cute it is! Plain basic t-shirt with dark grey sleeves, and I just had to get him as soon as it came in store. It says Gus Gus, and he's my favourite character from Cinderella. He's so adorable, and it was £6. This is one of my most favourite t-shirts that I've ever bought from the Disney section in Primark. When I saw this, I was like, I have to have this t-shirt. It's so frigging cute, and I think this was £6 as well. It's black and white, and I'm really glad it's black and white. I just love how it's like the original kind of drawings of them. I love it. Love it so much. You've got Cogsworth, you've got the Beast, you've got Lumiere, you've got Chip. It's just so cute. I love it. And I wore that the second time I went to see Beauty and the Beast. I have seen it twice. You guys are probably all saying at the camera, I've seen it way more than twice. I've seen it 4 times or 50. There you go. Write in the comments below how many times you saw the live action Beauty and the Beast in cinema. I want to know. Tell me. Let me know, guys. Tell me what you thought of it as well, because I loved it. We're on to jumpers now. One of the first jumpers that I got was this cropped grey simple jumper, and you don't know how long I wanted a simple cropped grey jumper. If you watch one of my videos, my winter haul video or autumn clothing haul video, it might be in that one, where I got a grey jumper with like a funnel neck, and that was really perfect for winter, but I really wanted one for the warmer months so I didn't get too hot up here. I wanted it to be cool here, so I wanted one that just went around my neck. And I think this was £7, £5. But it's the softest fleecy material inside, and it's just so cozy, and I'm so glad I got one because I love it to pieces. Next one is one with a hood, and again, it's a dusty pink cropped jumper. I love this thing. I have worn both the grey one and the dusty pink one a lot. I got the grey one in a size 6, however I got this dusty pink peachy one, pinky peach, in a size 8, because I felt that with a hood it needed a bit more room. And yes, and I've got a mark on that. What is that? Probably chocolate, knowing me. The next jumper I am going to be showing you is one that I absolutely love. It is the Weekend Vibes jumper in this gorgeous peach colour. It is so beautiful. I love it. And Weekend Vibes, I wore it on the weekend when I went to London. I was like, I have to wear this jumper in London. It's the weekend. I'm having a great time in London, away from work. And it was just the coziest, most perfect jumper to wear. And this was only £5, I think. So I wanted some mum jeans, and I went for this pair in Primark. And they are kind of like this stonewashed print. What I quite like about these is that they have this kind of like tear in the jeans on the left knee. It's just on the one leg. And I don't know, I quite like that. I've been wearing these a lot. They have been like my go-to jeans over the past month or two. and they're just really comfy. Pair this with any of those t-shirts or crop jumpers and you're good to go, pretty much. I really, really like the style of mum jeans. I don't know, I thought I never would, but there we go. I really, really like these. These were £13. I finally managed to get a pair of dungarees. I wore these to London with my Weekend Vibes jumper, denim dungarees with a front pocket on the chest, the normal pockets on both the front and the back. A few distressed kind of rips and tears in the legs, and they are like the comfiest things. I'm so glad I did get these, because when I went to the till, I thought they were £17. Got to the till, they were £14. And I'm so glad I did, because I practically live in them. Another pair of dungarees. They're a bit paler than the previous. Again, front pocket, a bit more distress on the pockets, and then on the leg, lots and lots of tears, and I really like that about these pair. These were £17. I've got, again, a dusty pink belt. This would match my suede jacket. This was £2. I also picked up one in this kind of purple pink copper metallic belt. Again, love this colour. It's almost grey in some lights, but again, that's £2. I decided to go down the sunglasses section and picked up these beauties. Oh yeah, I kind of like these. Now, if you don't know me already, I wear sunglasses over my glasses because I just can't see the point in buying prescription sunglasses. I mean, I can, but there won't be a design that I like. So I'm the type of person who just buys a big, massive, chunky pair that cover my normal glasses, and I'm good to go. And considering Primark's, how much? A pound. I am not fussed what people think. And so yeah, I really like wearing sunglasses over my glasses. And it's easy, because when you don't need your sunglasses on anymore, you just take them off and your glasses are already on your face, so you don't have to switch. I mean, maybe that's just me, but I love doing that. I also picked them in the rose gold, and if you've seen my Instagram and follow me on Snapchat, I'm wearing these non-stop. I wear these practically every day when the sun's out, and I just love the fact that the lenses are reflective. And in some lights, you can see my glasses underneath, but then in others, you can't. And I don't know, I really like them. I feel like the boss when I'm wearing these. The next thing I picked up was this gorgeous baby light blue, however you want to call it, skirt. And it is gorgeous. I think it was £13. The skirt's kind of got pleats throughout the front and back. It also has this silver zipper, and I don't know, I really like that. I've wanted a summer maxi dress for quite a while, and I saw this one and I thought, you know what, I really like that. And since they had a size 4, I thought that would be the best option, because maxi dresses are really long on me because I'm quite short, and it fit perfectly. It was the last size 4 in stock as well. And it was only £6, and it's this gorgeous burnt orange maxi dress. And just imagine this with a nice blue denim jacket and a straw hat. I think it would look stunning. And my sunglasses. I love that it was a burnt orange maxi dress. I've always wanted one, and it's in one of my favourite colours. So I bought some 3/4 length trousers. I think you'd call them trousers, shorts, whatever you want to call them. They're a khaki green shade. They remind me of like a safari, like going on a safari and wearing these. This paired with a black and white, like one of my black and white stripy tops, or even my grey top, would look really nice. I don't know, I really like this, and they look gorgeous on. My mum liked them so much that I bought her a pair in a navy blue, and she loves those. These are £8, and I got this in a size 4. Next, I have these. I bought a pair of blue trousers last year in this kind of same material. They're just like nice, flowy, lightweighted and cooling trousers. And yeah, I got some in blue from my Italy holiday, and this year I bought some black ones with this kind of flowery print. They're high-waisted as well, which is what I really like. They have pockets, which is always a bonus. And again, they were £8. So Disney decided to bring out Mickey Mouse, oh boy, necklace. And it was only £2. They also released a pack of 3 earrings for £2 as well. And you get little, I say little, the old ones were little. These are kind of like big and chunky. So you have Mickey Mouse's head, you have his gloves, and then, oh boy, again. I just, for £4 as a set, that's just so cute. A few weeks later, they also released this Mickey Mouse bangle. You have a Mickey Mouse glove charm, you have Mickey Mouse's head, and then you have Mickey Mouse's famous shorts, and it's in silver, and this is £2 as well. Just before I went into work, we went and had a look at the candles, and I saw these beauties. Oh my goodness. So you have this pineapple, this one is in this blue wax, and it has this yellow pineapple in the center. It smells of heaven in a candle. It's so pineapple-y and so summery, perfect for this time of year. Not only did I get the pineapple one, I went and picked up the watermelon one as well. I am a huge fan of the smell and the taste of watermelon sweets, but I don't exactly like the watermelon fruit. This candle smells so good. These candles were both £2.50 each. As you guys know, Beauty and the Beast live action movie came out, and there was a chip coin purse that was released in Primark, and it sold out within 3 days across the whole of the UK. I think just after they sold out, Primark announced that they were going to be releasing a chip mug, and I saw the picture of the mug and I was obsessed. I needed to have this mug. I needed it so much. I was checking Instagram every day. Even though I work at Primark, it is literally really hard to get anything from Primark when it's gone viral on the internet. I work in the afternoon, and I think it was like 4 weeks after the coin purse sold out, I woke up on a Wednesday morning and I checked my notifications. I checked a post on my Instagram, or it popped up on my Instagram, and it was chip mug is out now, and I was like, what? And I was like going through people's feeds. They'd come out in Manchester, they came out in London, they came out in like Nottingham, Birmingham, all the big cities, and I was thinking, oh my gosh, they're gonna be all sold out at my Primark. I start work at 1:30. I literally was like, I need to know if we have them in stock. I rang my store and they were like, yes we do, if you want one you need to come down right now, because they couldn't save any. I literally got out of bed and ran into town. I got into town about 9:10, so I'd woke up about 9:15, was out the door, and then was running down the street. I got there and it was one per person. Now my heart sank, because not only did I want to get one for my best friend, I wanted to get one for my sister. I was like, what? You're kidding me? I ended up purchasing my one, and then luckily I got another one later on, and here he is. He's still in his box. I have taken him out of his box and I have used him, but at the minute he's still in his box. You know what, I'll take him out just to show you how cute he is. He is only £5 at Primark, but he is a nightmare to get hold of. This little guy sold out at my Primark within 2 hours, and just look how cute he is. He's so adorable. They're not perfectly well made at all. They have a couple of like paint marks on them. You can tell they've been painted like in a brush, I would say. I know some people didn't even have a face on theirs, and some had like a real chip in the actual cup. And the fact that he kind of leans one way, can you see that? He leans like one way, like a little side head nod. It's just so cute and adorable. Aside from the mum jeans that I got from Primark, I picked up some boyfriend jeans from H&M, and I think these were £23. Or $24.99, but these are so comfy, they are so flexible. The thing I really like about these is that the tears or the rips in the knees, when you bend your knees, they stretch as well, they don't snap, they're like elasticated, which I really, really love. I made a huge order from Forever 21, however, this jumper was the only thing I kept from the order, and it's this kind of like boxy, long-sleeved cable net jumper, and it's in this gorgeous cream slash white, and it's kind of like in between oversized and fitted. That's what I really like about it. It was the least likely thing out of all the things I ordered that I was gonna like. I thought I'll just add it to my basket and see when it comes, and when it came it was the only thing I liked out of my order. So yeah, I'm dead pleased with that. There is literally two items left and I've just realized are both yellow. I don't know how I managed to do that, because that was not intentional at all. The first thing is from Urban Outfitters, and it's this gorgeous lemon sweater. It's kind of cropped, but not. It like comes down to the waist, but it looks cropped. So you see how it like curves inwards on the front, but in the back it's kind of like just straight down. It's so nice. And this was, I'm trying to think how much this was. I know it was really expensive for what it is, but it was the perfect lemon jumper, and I haven't managed to see or find any other yellow lemony jumper, so I had to pick this one up. Finally, I bought a little something from Zara, and I've always been in Zara, but never seen anything that I've really wanted. When I was browsing on Forever 21, I saw the 3/4 length floaty trousers, and they were in kind of like a mustardy yellow shade, and they didn't have my size. And then I got this email from Zara, which had these, like, I think there was pink, black, and then the yellow shade of these trousers. And oh my goodness, they are so yellow, you could be blinded with these. They are so nice, and I just had to get them. And they had an extra small, which I was so happy about. I went straight into town, picked a pair up, and they were only £19.99, so that's £20 basically. They're just so cute, and you have this like cute little bow tie. It's on the left of the hip, and I really like them. And that is the last thing I have to show you. There we go guys, that is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, please subscribe to our channel, and comment below. I believe I'm on 529 subscribers. If we can get to 550, I would be amazed. Let's see if you guys can help me do that. Get some friends and get them to join our Crazy Kins family. My sister would absolutely appreciate it too. I'm gonna enjoy the rest of my day. I hope you do too. And I will see you guys next video. Bye guys. I love it. I should do the McDonald's advert. I'm loving it. Woo! Actually did fall off my chair then.